I have like a hard on for Sinbad. It is your Supreme Marshal, Fenian Time Lord, with
Jason from Outland.
And we're actually going to be doing a review for you today. Big Bug.
That's some geeky shit.
Alright. Adam and Eve, which is secret Sinbad code for Double Apple. Now, here's the thing about Double Apple. You may have had the standard ones, all Waha, or who makes another... Double Apple.
Well, Fuck Here makes a pretty good one.
Well, Fuck Here makes a good one, but...
Everybody has their own.
Well, this to me, I'm a big fan of licorice, and I'm a big fan of apple. So, normally with a Double Apple blend, you get one that's way too licorice-y, or not apple-y enough, and it's just kind of, eh. Oh, good God. And to all of you people out there who think that all we do is just hate everyone, that is not true. We do not hate everyone. And Sinbad, this is going to be a review, one of the few reviews that we've done so far where it's going to be high.
Standard Sinbad container. It's got a nice little cardboardy thing with a nice little lid there to keep it all nice and fresh. It's 250 gram. Normally, I don't like apple because I don't like the heavy licorice taste. But this stuff we had at Jake's house for Halloween, and I went to store and had to pick up a can at work one day. It's, like you said, it's the perfect blend.
If this was the first, because a lot of hookah smokers, you know, you get started with Double Apple and mint, just the standard flavors. If this was the very first Double Apple I had ever smoked,
I wouldn't bother with any other ones.
I would have never, ever needed to try any of the other ones. This, one of the very few, very rare Fenian Time Lord 10 out of fucking 10 for this flavor. Fenian Time Lord 10 out of fucking 10 for this flavor.
Definitely.
I mean, it's beyond good. And this is... good God is all I have to say.
Good stuff.
This...
I do not leave the leader wrong.
No, this... Oh, damn. Nothing to cut down about this
nothing
flavor.
Nothing bad about it.
Nothing bad at all. It doesn't burn harsh, and that's the other thing with a lot of Double Apples is that for some reason, and I guess because of the licorice taste, sometimes it bites you in the back of the throat. This doesn't.
I get just a little bit, but it's...
Not one thing bad can I say about this Shisha. I truly am a big... I'm truly a fan of this.
The thing bad is you don't have a can, and I do.
But I will.
Cool. Have your followers send you a can.
That's very true. Followers of the Supreme Leader, your Supreme Marshal, your dear leader, you may pay tribute to me by sending me a can of this.
I'll take one too.
I mean, you... Alright, we're going to go ahead and shut up and actually enjoy smoking this now. So, go out, get yourself a can of the Sinbad Adam and Eve. Sinbad... You were kind of, eh, I love you now. Or at least I love you because of this flavor. So, smoke till you can't smoke no more, and... Heil hookah.
Heil hookah.